Yes, I'm wanted by the police in at least half a dozen countries, and I'm near the top of the Interpol list. I'm wanted for robbery, murder, swindling, and cheating at dominoes.